Let's talk about how to infer denial of service activity using a technique called backscatter. The idea behind backscatter is that when an attacker spoofs a source IP address, say on a TCP SYN flood attack, that the replies to that initial TCP SYN from the victim will go to the location of the source IP address. These replies to forged attack messages are called backscatter. Now, the interesting thing about backscatter is that if we can assume that these source IP addresses are selected by the attacker at random, then we could set up a portion of the network where we could monitor this backscatter traffic coming back as SYN-ACK replies to forged source IP addresses. If we assume that these source IP addresses are picked uniformly at random, then the amount of traffic that we see as backscatter represents exactly a fraction that's proportional to the size of the overall attack. So for example, if we monitor N IP addresses and we see M attack packets, then we expect to see here N over 2 to the 32 of the total backscatter packets and hence of the total attack rate. If we want to compute the total attack rate, we simply invert this fraction. So for example, in this case, if our telescope were a slash 8 or 2 to the 24th IP addresses, we would simply multiply our observed attack rate, x, by 2 to the 32 divided by 2 to the 24th, or 255.